As far as how they treated you, though.
No, they fucking treated me like shit. Like, they were talking. I tried to introduce myself because I'm the first hour. Uh-huh. And they dismissed me. Like, anyways, how are you?
Like, hey, yo, that's crazy.
How are you, tall, black man?
Yo, yeah, that's what it was.
They looked at you and me up and down. Oh. Because we were freaks in that party.
Yo. I'm just glad we was able to help or set up whatever we did. We ain't had to work that hard because obviously you saw how segregated we were. Well, and like nobody really fucked with our table.
I tried asking the kids. I got them goals to them kids. Yeah. They were like, no, thank you, no, thank you. Oh my God.
Yeah, listen, we got paid. Listen, that's all I know.
You know what? We could have. Let me not say this in video.
Nah. Yeah.
We could have stolen 50 more bucks from them. Because I just wanted to leave because I felt uncomfortable.
Oh,
but
cool.
He said, oh, I don't know, are the kids like going to you? And I'm like, if I could have said yes, he would have paid $100 bucks more. That's what he said. He wanted to pay us more.
It was really up to you then. But I mean, to be honest, yeah, I feel like I didn't want to sit there. And everything is already set up, right? And you already see nobody need our help for nothing, to do nothing. So I'm like, all right, cool. All right. Then I'm looking. I'm like, okay, so the Jews get them. Like, you know what I'm saying? Ain't none of that. They don't come around. They wasn't bothering us. The waiters were serving us food.
Yo. He's like,
but it was good.
Mom, it was a plate, and it was empty. It was four pieces of baby chicken.
Hey, yo, nah, everything else smelled good.
And then seasonless fries. They didn't have salt, pepper, no nothing.
Oh, yeah, that's different. The no soap in the bathroom or outside is what was surprised me.
Nasty. And then they had shareable bowls. Yeah. Nasty. That's nasty work.
That's why when I first mentioned it to you, you thought I was playing. I'm like, bro. It's like, you don't even know what I'm talking about, do you? As soon as you go to the bathroom.
I thought you were talking about the dispenser was empty. Hell no. They didn't even have dispensers, mind you.
Yo, that's disgusting.
Nasty.
Bro. Jews are different.
Nasty ass work.
Yeah, today's work was light work.
Light
you know.
Work. Easy money.
Easy money.
But I don't like easy money. I like to sweat.
Nah, I don't know, man. The Jews, they're a different kind. No disrespect. They mad cool. I wanted to adopt the kid, too. That's how you made me feel.
Oh, yes.
He was mad sweet.
The 10-year-old. Mm-hmm. Beautiful.
Names. Yeah. Everybody else is just different.
Yeah.
Nah, but you dead ass just stopped to ask a man if he's okay. He got blinker at the side of the street, bro.
Yeah.
Like, nah, if that was me, nigga, I would have kept the move. You ain't know if he was racist. You don't know. Yes. We far away. Like, no. Hell no, he could have pulled out a shotty. Nigga, get black. Yeah, blast. No, you don't do that. Hell no, I would have just swear I'm out. Take care, whatever business he taking care of, waiting for that person. You hear what he said? Yeah, I'm waiting here. I'm waiting for somebody.
You never know if he has a busted tire.
His tires looked fine. Yo, you. Hey, yo, don't ever stop at the side of a road in a pitch black dark to ask anybody if they're okay, bro. That's just different.
I'm
like,
in the comfort of my own car.
Nah, bro, that shit ain't happening, bro. Like, shit, if I was driving, nah. You know how many times I'm in the same situations, bro? I had to get out of there, like, especially it's super
bro,
dark.
If I had a busted tire, I would like for someone to stop and ask me what the fuck is happening. If I die, bro, I'm gonna die alone. Only because you don't want someone to stop for me.
Yo.
No, I like being nice. You can't be an asshole to everyone you find.
You driving some big shit. You ain't even driving no low car. You don't know who that was. Nothing, you know. He could have popped his head out. You got a nigga. You're driving with a nigga.
You need help.
You got people out here that's racist and they do crazy things. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He could be hateful.
Don't forget about those people that were hitting
women. Yeah, well, come on, bro.
I was one lady, too.
It's dark as hell. We just getting out this. We far deep in New York. We don't know nobody. Hey, are you okay? He put the window up. Excuse me? He's like, excuse me?
I didn't put it that low. come on.
Yeah. You, I'm talking about him.
Tripping.
No, I'm talking about the way he put it. Excuse me? Uh-huh. He like, no. I'm just waiting for the way. He probably thought he was an undercover cop. Yeah, he could have pulled out a shotgun on my shit. Mm-hmm. I would have been popped. Because I'm black. Yo.
Relax.
Bro.
Oh my
Yo,
God.
We, hell, bro, like,
you're not gonna die.
Yeah, bro, I want, yeah, please. So the candy from the party was just sweet as hell. This shit,
sweet and sour.
Sour. It's just sour as fuck.
Oh, shit.
I don't even know what fruit is supposed to taste like. Hey, don't ever put anything for life. That shit is some other shit. Hey, yo, who
my
made it? Taffy sour. That's why it's like that. Right. That's why that shit, this shit was fucking us up.
What's the company? Throw them.
I'm trying to see.
On the bridge.
There's some other shit. Made for them Jews. That's all I know. It's made for the Jews. See, he told you. Some shit you can't even have.
This is past Cassie.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, the worst thing.
I
have braces on, so it's sticking up on everything, and it's
sour. I told you, yeah. You thought I was capping over here, talking.
No, I thought you were.
Yeah.
You were saying it was sweet.
Nah.
You lied to me.
No, uh-huh. I mean, bittersweet, I meant bittersweet, sour.
Bittersweet. Bittersweet is like barbecue. This shit is sour, man.
Yeah,
just
open
your tongue.
Yeah. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all.
I'm crying. Hey, y'all. It's not very bittersweet
of you. Ah, she's sour. Everywhere we go. It's a light show. We are so dope. Put it in the air. It's a go, go. Friends everywhere. Everywhere we go. We're so dope. It's a light show. Friends everywhere. Everywhere we go. Friends everywhere. Everywhere we go.
Friends everywhere. All in my hair. Blowing in the sky. Flying in my eyes. Playing in the snow. So nice, playing with my sisters, catching snow from up high.